I'm in the Tuscan hills, about an hour south of Pisa, near the very famous village of Bolgehri. Just behind me, you have the original famous vineyard of Sassicaia, and a couple hundred meters below, you can actually see Ornellaia. These are two of the most famous, sought-after vineyards in the world. But here, above those places, we have Tenuta Sette Cieli. One of the reasons I love wine is because there are always stones unturned, always something new to discover. And this is one amazing stone. We have vineyards that were never planted with vines before, and because they're higher in altitude, it makes wines that are slightly fresher. The soil is slightly stonier, and the wines are slightly deeper. This has the potential to be something truly remarkable in wine. You worked around the world.
Yeah.
In your studies, you did two vintages a year to get your experience up, and then you started getting offered jobs in Argentina and California. And with all this experience, why did you decide to come back here?
When I came here and I see this place, I just fall in love and I say, I want to make wine here. Tenuta Sette Cieli for me is one of the best places I've ever been. The characteristic of this place is a very stony place, stony soil. So this is something that makes unique these vineyards.
And your vines for you are really important. So you have a team of something like 12
women.
Yeah. And you choose women pickers because they're very
precise. And we found with this team of women that during the job specific works, they are more precise and the level is high and constantly high. So vines, they need specific attention in, first of all, because different area in the vineyards can have a different kind of soil. Each single vine can need different things, like a human. You are tall, I'm short, so if we feed in the same way, the result will be not good. We have Malbec, so we are in Tuscany, you don't find Malbec, because we are one of the few that we have Malbec. The result is unique, because we don't lose the typical aroma. The rose is a violet, very delicate, but it's so powerful. First of all, when you have lower temperature, like you preserve the aromas, so especially at night. And so when you pick the grapes, you still have a quantity of acidity quite high. This is the main and the big difference between down and up to the hills. And we have a higher acidity and lower pH, and so makes the wine more elegant, more fresh. Everything that we do in the cellar is natural, like we don't add select yeast, we don't add too much sulfur, so everything, you know, when the grapes arrive in the cellar, I don't crush, so we destem the grapes. The work that we can do in the vineyard, we try to do by hand. And the main thing is not to work by recipe, you know. I don't believe to work in the office and say, okay, this is the calendar, well, let's do a sprite, this is, doesn't work. You have to be in the vineyard, you have to watch and see what is the best things to do in that moment, because the season change, varietals are different, each little area can be different.
Elena, it's been such a pleasure to learn about the domain here on this Tuscan coast, up in the hills above Bolgehri, and taste these wines with you and discover about your terroir and your philosophy. Thank you so much.
Thank you to you.